Unexpectedly, celebrations broke out across Zambia's capital, Lusaka, in the early hours of today. Hichilema's win means there won't be a second round runoff because he met the constitutional 50.1% threshold for an outright winner.
Government coming in place, we can at least see that they'll find jobs for us to do. But then with the old regime, which was based on cadres and cadres just getting works and opportunities, this is the change that we needed. That's why people are happy. Disgruntled youth, that's what they called us. And now we show them that we're not disgruntled. We're actually the youth that make the change. We control our democracy. We've showed them.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.